Port of Melbourne is protecting our bay while channel deepening is in progress.
We're running 9 key environmental monitoring programs
that examine the health and numbers of plants and animals,
including fish and bird life,
seagrass and wetlands.
Our team of environmental experts are also keeping a constant watch on water quality throughout the bay.
Which means that the bay is protected, and so is our trade.
Authorised by the Port of Melbourne Corporation, Melbourne.